Hello everyone. Welcome back to our channel. And today, details of the upgraded Tucson model. You will have more information and accuracy than our previous video. You will see the video is more vivid, the image is clear, and it has some introduction and information. Let's see it together. Introduction: New Hyundai Tucson. SUVs are popular not only in Korea but also globally these days. Ever wondered why? My conclusion is that there are so many things to enjoy in the world. With a desire for diverse experiences, SUVs open up new possibilities. This is what the Tucson aims to provide, a car that turns imagination into reality and motivates through SUV experiences. Just like us, the Tucson has a lot it wants to enjoy and experience. It serves as new wings for us, with its updated exterior design. While classified as a mid-size SUV, the Tucson surpasses its class boundaries. Its popularity extends not only in Korea but globally, achieving impressive sales in markets with diverse characteristics. When we think about the Tucson, we can't ignore its style. The first impression when it was unveiled in 2020 was groundbreaking and unique, and that impression still holds today. The redesigned Tucson maintains its styling while enhancing overall refinement. Let's compare side by side to see it more clearly. The parametric dual lights now express a dynamic light signature, changing the feeling during day and night. The hidden lighting design enhances aesthetics and safety, providing a significant presence. The hidden lighting design, along with updated bumper styles, adds to the dynamic and strong SUV appearance. Changes in the bonnet design contribute to a smoother and more refined feel. Moving to the rear, the taillights feature Hyundai's seamless horizon lamp preview, creating another signature look for the Tucson. The rear turn signal lamps have also been updated for improved visibility and safety. The wheel design is not just about aesthetics, it incorporates aerodynamics, enhancing the overall airflow for better performance. The Tucson now comes in new colors, adding a fresh touch to its monochromatic palette. For those seeking a more powerful Tucson, there's the N line with exclusive exterior parts, wheels, and body color cladding, providing a unique driving experience. The new Tucson subtly touches on the original Tucson style while introducing significant changes. Now, let's explore the interior design, where notable transformations have taken place. The steering wheel design has undergone a complete change, simplifying details and achieving a more dynamic style. The cluster and AVN monitor have been integrated into a 12.3-inch covered display for improved visibility. The center console has undergone changes, relocating the gear selector and creating more usable space. The addition of a tray enhances practicality, making it easier to store items. The center console's lower part sees the relocation of the gear selector, providing improved usability. The open tray allows for easy placement of personal items, and the smartphone can now be placed vertically for convenient access. With digital key technology, starting the Tucson is as simple as pressing a button. If you prefer fingerprint recognition, touch the designated area, press the ignition button, and you're ready to go. New features include memory seats that remember positions, side mirror positions, and even rear turn signal lamp settings. The MVH, moving vehicle hold, function has also been enhanced for added convenience in various driving environments. To ensure a quieter interior, improvements have been made, including applying soundproofing materials to areas prone to noise. The result is a quieter and more comfortable driving experience. Moving to the exterior, the Tucson's rear glass now features a smooth Hyundai emblem integration, eliminating distractions for a cleaner look. The rear wiper blade design allows for more efficient wiping over a larger area. The Tucson's size goes beyond the midsize SUV class, providing ample space for passengers and cargo. The tailgate space is a standout feature, offering impressive possibilities. The Tucson offers three powertrains, 1.6 turbo gasoline, 2.0 VGT diesel, and the highly anticipated 1.6 turbo gasoline hybrid. The focus on aerodynamics has resulted in improved fuel efficiency, making the Tucson a smart choice for eco-conscious drivers. Smart safety features, like the radar sensor, detect potential dangers, enabling the Tucson to warn drivers using hazard lights and horns in case they leave a child inside the vehicle during hot summer days. The Tucson features an over-the-air, OTA, update system, allowing for convenient wireless updates of the vehicle's software, ensuring it stays up to date with the latest advancements. Intelligent headlamp technology adjusts the high beams automatically, providing optimal illumination without disturbing other drivers. Safety is a top priority, and the Tucson excels in recent IIHS collision standards. Its high-strength lightweight body structure, combined with advanced safety features like side airbags, contributes to its high safety ratings. In conclusion, the new Tucson blends unique design with enhanced driving conditions, elevating its overall completeness as an SUV. If you're someone who craves new experiences and challenges, the Tucson is ready to accompany you. It's a platform of possibilities that will give you new wings.